Sex is supposed to bring closeness and pleasure, but for many women, it can be painful instead. This pain, known as dyspareunia, is more common than you might think. If sex often hurts, it's not something you should just put up with. In this video, we'll break down why it happens and what you can do about it in a clear, simple way. Now let's start with the basics. So dyspareunia is basically the medical term for pain during sex, which can happen right before, during, or after. While both men and women can experience it, it's more frequently reported by women. For women, the pain can be felt in a few different places, like around the opening of the vagina, known as the vulva, deep inside the vagina itself, or even as a kind of lower belly ache. For men, the pain might be in the penis, testicles, belly, or sometimes even the rectum. So, what actually causes painful sex? Well, there's not just one answer. It can be a bunch of different things. For women, common causes include the following. First on the list is childbirth. It's super common for sex to be painful for a few weeks or even months after having a baby. Your body needs time to heal. Another significant cause is endometriosis. This is a condition where tissue that's supposed to line the uterus grows outside of it instead. This can cause some serious cramping and pain in your lower belly, especially during sex. Now, let's talk about vaginal dryness. This is a big one. It can happen because of, specifically, menopause. As your body goes through this change, the tissues in and around your vagina can get drier and thinner, which can make sex really uncomfortable. Vaginal dryness can also be caused by simply not being in the mood. If you're not fully aroused beforehand, your body might not produce its own natural lubrication. We also have to consider other chronic pain conditions. If you already deal with long-term pain in that general area, the tissues and nerves can become hypersensitive, meaning they can react with pain to pressure or touch that wouldn't normally be painful, such as during sex. This category includes conditions like A. Vulvodynia, which is just chronic pain in the vulva. B. Interstitial cystitis, or bladder pain syndrome. This causes bladder pain and other symptoms. T. Chronic pelvic pain. This is pain in the area below the belly button that lasts 6 months or longer. A very common culprit is infections. Something as simple as a yeast infection, UTI, or other infection in the vagina or bladder can make sex hurt. Another area to look at is skin issues. Any skin problems, like eczema or allergies, around the vaginal area can definitely cause pain. It's crucial to highlight emotional factors. This is huge. If you are upset with your partner, or even about yourself, it can totally affect your body and make sex painful. We cannot overlook a painful past. Sometimes, if you've had a painful experience before, like a bad sexual experience, a rough medical exam, or even just trouble with tampons, your body can kind of remember that pain. Another potential factor is birth control pills. Some people who take birth control pills start having pain during sex. Shifting our focus to men, painful sex can be caused by the following. Firstly, infections. This could be a prostate infection. The prostate is the gland that helps produce fluid during sex, or a sexually transmitted infection like gonorrhea. And secondly, skin problems. Conditions like a rash, infection, or skin irritation on the penis can make sex uncomfortable. Finally, emotional factors. Just like for women, feeling bad about a partner or yourself can play a big role in making sex painful for men, too. Don't hesitate to see your doctor if sex is painful. While it can feel embarrassing to bring up, but your doctor can help you find the cause and get you relief. To figure out what's causing your pain, your doctor will start by talking with you about your symptoms and also do physical exam. The specific tests they recommend will be completely personalized based on factors like your age, other symptoms, and individual situation. Some common tests doctors use to find the cause of dyspareunia include A. Urine tests. These tests can look for a bladder infection. B. Tests on a sample of fluid from the vagina. These can look for an infection in the vagina or cervix. Now that we've covered the causes and tests, let's move on to treatment. Let's start with treatment options for women. These include the following. First, antibiotics or antifungal medicines. These can help if the pain is caused by an infection in the vagina or bladder. Second, creams or gels to keep the vagina moist. These include vaginal lubricants, which are used during sex, vaginal moisturizers, which are used several times a week, and a prescription cream to treat vaginal dryness or a skin condition. Third, gels or ointments to numb the vagina before and after sex. Fourth, physical therapy to loosen the muscles around the vagina. Fifth, counseling. This can help if pain is caused by bad feelings about sex, a relationship, or yourself. Sixth, surgery. In a few cases, pain is caused by a growth inside of the body. Doctors might do surgery to take out the growth. Now let's finish up with treatment for males. These include, first, medicines to treat infection or other conditions that cause pain. Second is treatment for skin problems. And finally is counseling. This can help if pain could be caused by feeling bad about sex, a relationship, or yourself. Your health is your greatest investment, so take care of it, and don't ignore what your body is telling you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others. Together we can make health simple, clear, and accessible for everyone.